The executive director of the National Council of and for Persons with Disabilities says there is always collaboration with the Transport Ministry. Lancia Isidore says issues affecting persons with disabilities are very sensitive ones, since the group is a vulnerable group. And it's in that regard the executive director of the National Council of and for Persons with Disabilities says road safety is of importance to persons with disabilities.
Engineering measures should be increased in order to facilitate their needs in society. We have many persons with disabilities, various types of disabilities, who use our roads frequently. Blind persons, hearing impaired, there are absolutely no audible signals and the other devices that we so desire to assist those persons with their everyday needs. So this is of such significance, so I'm extremely happy that I can contribute to this meeting today for the inclusion of persons with disabilities in our society, especially in this area.
Ms. Isidore says that there's gradual sensitization on persons with disabilities, but she believes a lot more can be done to accommodate them.
If we look at the walkover, The walkover is not accessible to persons with disabilities. We have tourists who visit the island. Some of them are paraplegics. Our roads are not accessible enough to accommodate such persons. And our travelers with disabilities will, in turn, bring revenue to our country.
The event held at the conference room of the Infrastructure Ministry was a precursor to Road Safety Month, celebrated in the month of November. For the DBS News World, Jason Hullingseed reporting.